I'm so sick of how few counselors I get during the rainy season.
Nah.
I'm currently using it from, the shogi player in Kanada.
Oh.
Yay, my box arrived.
Nah.
Got my two rock stones and a black robe. Alright, so another day, another time. Oh wait, can I go to the build? No, not Red District. Can we go to the billiards? And, you know, read Makoto's affinity for her baton pass, if it is actually possible. I really hope I can do that. Let's play some darts, yes. Let's call someone. Let us call Makoto. Yes, please.
Nah, nah.
Since you're here, might as well try calling some other people. The more the merrier, right?
800
yen, okay, no problem. I'll take that in spades. Money's not really an issue after grinding a bit. Okay then, let's begin our team game!
Nah.
Hey Kaito, can we go first? I'd like to test this technique I've been brought up. Oh, taught off. As for the rules, let's try 301. It's the best to start with the basics, no? Sure, I'll start with the basics. Good luck! As long as you stay calm, you should be fine. Hear, hear. Alright, so it's 301, so let's try to get some bulls while we're at it. Come on, right there. Come on, come on, come on. Nice. Okay, let's get more bull. Nice.
Yes.
Come on. There we go, three bulls! Hat-trick, Lotan! Alright, let's see how good Makoto is. It's my turn. Now, if you just do like the simulations. Alright, so we got 19, 19, and another 19. Oh, okay. This is gonna be a little bit tricky, because I need to get a couple ones or something like that to actually make sure she gets the finishing blow. Alright, let's go all the way up here. Get some ones. Alright. Oh no, higher. There we go. Okay, one more. Alright. Now I'll let her to finish it. So, this is my last round! I need to throw without overthinking things. Hopefully. Oh, we can finish it right here! I have to remember the simulations. Take a deep breath. Oh, right. Controlling breath, yes. I feel much calmer. Come on, you can do it, Makoto. Nice! Nice pair play. Zero points! We did it! We made an excellent pair, don't we? I see. The positive effects of a synergy between two people yield unexpectedly strong results. Nice. Rank 3, baton pass. Yo, I want to go next! Sure! Oh, 501 now? Oh, yeah, it's this one. I wish I could, you know, hang out with Morgana, but you really sure I can get to rank 3, finally. This one, I need to keep getting bulls because more points, jeez. Right there. Nice. Nice.
Yes.
Nice. There we go. Guess I'm up. I'm going all out.
Makasera.
Come on, Ryuji. You can do better. There we go. We got one boy at least. Lotan. Oh, and round D. You got this, man.
Tanonda.
All right, come on. You can keep getting bull. This will be smooth sailing. Damn it. 11. There we go. Got one. Can get one more. There we go. Lotan. Can you finish this round, Ryuji? Okay. This is my last round. Better not screw this up, huh?
Makasera.
Really, Ryuji? Okay, just I need to get a 15, and that's it.
Ooh.
Far better or worse, this is the last round. It's all on you, my dude.
Tanonda.
Alright, let's finish this by just going number 15. Final round, right here. There we go. Finish.
Oh yeah.
Dude, aren't we just the greatest of dreams?
Yes.
And max 3.
Izo.
You played really well in that game. Thank you, thank you. Tired from all that practicing throwing? I can tell you've grown somewhat thoughtful. Yay, more stats. That was so nerve-wracking, but fun. Now I just need to get Morgana's to rank 3. Did I already get the cat to rank 3? I'm pretty sure I did. If not, then I have to go back another time to get that to rank 3. Hey, there's this article making around the online. It's called The Confession of Boy and M. A tells all of Konoshiro's abuse of scandal. That gotta be machinima, right? Well, I read it. It all sounds so horrible. It's no wonder they consider the Phantom Thieves heroes. It's kinda hard to brag about the Phantom Thieves after reading that. You're right, in fact, you might call them superheroes. That journalist article are sure making a big splash. It might be a perfect way to get the Phantom Thieves' name out there. Should take advantage of this. I know, Morgana, I will visit her one of these days. Get her name out there.
Yare yare.
I want the Phantom Thieves to be famous for more than just my own selfish reasons. The bigger our name is, the more our targets will hear to talk about us. And when they do, we can have more opportunity to find our targets. Hmm? You know, wink wink. Remember that reporter. If we give her the right intel, her article could make the real difference for us in the metaverse.
Yosh.
Let's go back to the bar in Shinjuku and get her to write more stuff about us. Oh, hello, Kasumi! Good morning, Kuroba-senpai. It's night at the rain has stopped. Yep, indeed, it did. It would be not even nicer if the sky would be clear, though. I really like her summer outfit. Honestly, I like all of our team members' summer outfits. And what we got here? Oh, I can spend time with Makoto again! What time is it? 8:39. Let's see. I really do want to spend time with Makoto to get a rank 4. Hmm. Anyways, let me check out my calendar. Where is that? Calendar. Nothing else going on yet. Her rank is like rank 3 and it will be rank 4 if I go to her tonight. You know, fuck it. Let's spend time more time with Makoto. I have identified the student from the red light district. She's a third year. Eiko Tako. Eiko Tako? Damn it, I just call her Eiko for short. I think I'm speaking with her directly about this. Can you sit in too? Sure, I can probably do this. For you, priestess or queen, anything will do. Sure, let's help her out. Thanks. It'll be real good to hear that from you, Kaito. I'll call her to the student council room. Eiko Tako-san, you've been spending time in the red light district lately, haven't you? Both myself and Kaito-kun have saw you there. Based on where you were heading, we assume you were working at the store called the After School Salon. How is it working there? What do you mean? It's just a normal cafe. They make me wear a costume and stuff and that's it. Oh, and I don't have to do anything weird, if you know what I mean. It's all totally legal. So you're sure nothing strange is going on? Yep, the worst I get is some weird old guy gawking at me. I see. Beyond that though, while you're working there, how's your financial situation going? Fine, I mean, I can just ask my parents for cash whenever I want. If that's the case, then why you're working there if you don't need to worry about money situations? Oh, I see. But they totally bug me about what I'm buying if I do that. That's why I work at the salon. Okay, so that makes a lot of sense. So, sure, they can give you the money from your parents, but of course they'll ask you what you're spending it on. I get some good spending money, plus the guy who came in there like mega pamper me. Mega pamper? It's nice having people treat you like you're special, you know? I'm sure a super honester like you get that all the time, though. Anyways, you're gonna tell on me? You even brought a witness today. Hold up! Does that mean you two were in Shujuku together now, right? What's up with that, Miss Prez? You have the wrong idea, Echo. Right, it was nothing more than an errand. I asked him to call me out. At any rate, don't mind him. As for you, I don't plan on telling anyone. Oh, I get it. So we're like protecting each other's secrets now. Oh crap, I just realized your boyfriend that rumored criminal. You're one badass Miss Prince. I told you, that's not how it is. I would just worry about you getting wrapped up in some shady business. So I ask him here for support. Whatever. By the way, I was wondering, is it a Bumachu-kun pencil case? Huh? You know my Bichumaru? I had like tons of Bichumaru stock back when I was a kid. What a blast from the past. Wait. Why is it so beat up? Well, it was given to me when I was still in elementary school. I like to buy new ones, but they stopped selling Bumachu-kun merchandise. Or Bichumaru. Oh my god! This is so hilarious! The student council president has an adorable pencil case? My imagery has done like a complete 360 today. Isn't that a full circle? I don't know. I'm just a real surprise, all of course. You don't really look like the kind of person who would be into that kind of stuff. I mean, I always thought you were kind of a robot, but I guess I just have to know you better. Hey, what if we trade phone numbers? I really want to talk to you about more about Bichumaru-kun and your boyfriend, of course. Okay. Wait, he's not my boyfriend! And save. Oh crap, is this late already? I gotta get to work. I'll send you a ton of pics of my Bichumaru-kun collection later though. Bye bye! She was all over the place. Honestly though, I am in shock. She thought I was a robot? Well, to be honest, Makoto, you were kinda like that, but you can still change for the better. Yes, that is why you're helping me. You know, I believe what Tanako-san said about me is how others think of me as well. I thought I had to change after the incident with Kaneshiro, but perhaps it wasn't enough. That aside, it was almost inspiring to meet someone so distant from myself. I'm gonna try to look at things a little different from now on.
So,
and, well, I think that will help me break out from my shell. I hope you're ready. I'm going to show you how useful an honor student can really be. I'm pretty sure I know how your true potential will be, like Makoto. Black belt talk. If negotiating with a martial arts using a shadow fails, you can try again. Ooh, nice.
Yes.
I'll be interested to speak with that Tanako-san some more now that I have her contact information. Perhaps I can correct her misconceptions about you. And as always, I'll let you know if anything important happens.
またね.
See you later. A lot of shit been gone in this recording. Got a lot of new social links, so confidence. Hello, thanks for sitting in with me today. It really did help. I got a message from Tanaka-san earlier. She turned out to be quite a fan of Bichumaru-kun. It was so crazy to see that picture of her entire collection. She even has a bunch of Bichumaru-kun emoticons. Damn, that's a lot of collection. Sounds like you two are gonna get along quite well. Huh? Yeah, I guess you're right. I didn't expect to be bond over something like this. Though, I'm pretty shocked too, to be honest. Though, I'm still a little worried about that store she works at. I'll try a little harder to get through to her about it. I might come to you for more advice later on, but for now, I'll let you go. Talk to you later.
See you, Makoto.
Thank you guys for watching this recording session on Persona 5 The Royal. If you have any comments, you can put them down below the video as well. If you like this video, please click the like button. It's very much appreciated. If you're curious for my other related content, you can probably check out my channel. If you like the content that's been uploaded there, you can probably subscribe. If not, that is alright. But if you're going to, don't forget to hit that bell icon to get notified for future content in the near future. And as always, I have three projects which are still ongoing on my channel, which are Final Fantasy XIV Raid, Trial of MCQ, World of Catastrophe, Admittance Bounds, or anything related to Final Fantasy XIV. Secondly would be Honkai Star Rail and FGO for all the gacha rules and all the other story content related to those games. And lastly, to say the least, Persona 5 The Royal. God, it's good to be back. And with that, this has been RavenSleep45. Take care, stay safe, and have a pleasant Persona 5 day. Thank you.